Wir sind ja heute auf dem Red Carpet der MTV VMAs und hier laufen heute richtig viele Stars über den Teppich. Und die sehen natürlich alle auch super aus. Aber brauchen sie eigentlich richtig lange, um sich für den Red Carpet fertig zu machen? Oder geht es ziemlich schnell bei ihnen? Das und noch viel mehr haben wir sie heute gefragt. And snakes and stones never broke my bones, so oh, oh, oh.
Miley Cyrus, hands down, every single time. I can't wait to see her perform Slide Away and just thrive.
Missy. And I'm performing too, so.
Missy for sure. She's going to be the performance of the night.
I'm so excited to see Missy Elliott. I feel like that's going to be amazing. It's like my childhood dream coming true right now.
Miley Cyrus.
Everyone, Missy Elliott, Taylor, Normani.
I'm excited to see Missy Elliott.
Taylor Swift, for sure. Like, seen Taylor Swift?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh? What are you most excited to see?
Missy Elliott.
Oh, I'm excited to see Miley Cyrus, Lil Nas, of course, Shawn Mendes and Camila.
Alia, Ozuna, everybody.
We love you guys. CNCO, yo.
CNCO,
what's up?
Most excited to see. I'm gonna go CNCO.
Shawn Mendes.
Yeah, definitely.
Senorita or Old Town Road?
I mean, Old Town Road just went so crazy, so.
I would go with Senorita. Sean's my dog, so I would go with Senorita.
Old Town Road was so iconic. I think Old Town Road really, really defined new age music, and I think Lil Nas X is so awesome, and to see him chart for that long was so, so, so cool. So yeah, Old Town Road. But Senorita also rocks, but yeah.
Old Town Road, easily.
Old Town Road.
Might be the best song ever made just from numbers.
Just from numbers alone, yeah.
Brauchen die Stars lange, oder geht's richtig schnell bei ihnen?
A while. I started getting ready like this morning, but yeah, a lot of planning to the outfits and stuff like that, but yeah.
Oh, I don't need a lot of time to get ready. I really dress from a place of authenticity, so this is kind of my natural style, just a little bit more enhanced.
4 hours.
Like 8 hours usually. It starts like 8 hours prior for sure, getting all the hair and the makeup and the spray tans and the boobs and the snake and the dress. And yeah, I had to be sewn into everything tonight, so it took a while. I mean, obviously we all saw Britney Spears with the snake a long time ago, and I really thought it would be cool. I think that online we all get so many hate comments, and I probably have thousands of people calling me a snake, so why don't I just wear what I am to the VMAs? And yeah, yeah.
Oh no, it took me like 20 minutes. Does it look decent?
Ariana Grande or Taylor Swift?
Ari. I love Ari.
Grande is going to win more than
Swift. I bet
Grande.
No way.
Grande is
going to
win.
She's swizzle, baby.
She's
swizzle.
I'm going to go Ariana.
I'm going to say Taylor. I feel like she's like.
Ariana's pretty popping right now, but they're both amazing.
Ariana as well.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
I would say Ariana.
Ein Jahr ohne Social Media oder ein Jahr ohne Musik machen?
1 year without social media. Really? I think honestly that'd be healthy.
Shade never made anybody less gay.